And the wind dying. Even though the wind is this light, I got the first reef in. First time alone in the boat. The wind will probably pick up later. This is about 95 square feet with the first reef. It's 120 square feet if I have full sail, which is really too much for this boat. So we're seeing how she does. She's ghosting pretty good with one reef in. There's Andy Lynn's old weekender over there. I don't know if that's on sail or motor. And then Jim Petty crew.